Hi guys, here we are going to discuss multiple row insert statement. For this we use insert into command in the SQL. In the previous video we have discussed insert into command to add data in single row, or we were adding the data there one by one row. Here we are going to use same insert into command to add the data for multiple rows in one go. So suppose we have this employee table and data is given here for four columns: ID, first name, last name and department of the employee. And we want to create a new table, sales. There we want to add the data of sales employee only. So for that we are going to create a new table, sales, and fill this sales table using the data from this employee table. So here first you need to create the sales table using the create table statement. Please go through this link. Here we have discussed how to create a new table using create table statement. So here is the sales table, and with three columns: ID, first name, last name. And we are going to fill this table with the insert into command. So here is the query. We are going to combine insert into command with the select command. So select ID, first name, last name from employees table where department equals to sales. And this select statement would go under the insert into statement. So you need to leave a tab space before starting the select command. So first it will select the data from these three columns in the employees table where department is sales, and fill or insert into the sales table into these three columns. Make sure you write the column names in the correct order, like data from this ID would go to in this first column, and data from this first name would go to in this second column. So order of the column should be in the same manners you want to insert the data in the sales table. So once you execute this query, it will fill the sales table with the sales employees information. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe and click on the bell icon. Don't forget to share and like. Thank you.